they wait for the last one. Starting line's a little too long.
Hold and drop P. DJ, where's the overflag?
We got a minute away, but the crew will be doing it. Matt, why don't you do that?
20 seconds.
Nancy, you're on the red. We got a minute to go.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pop. 1 minute, board, drop, yellow, red, red.
Okay, Greyhound, let's get to the starting mark, and after Silver Fleet, we're going to have to move
seconds,
that in
roll,
about
yellow, red, red.
Half the distance.
If
I shout
roll,
over,
drop,
I'll
yellow,
give another
red,
horn.
Red.
Well, where's Comet doing the turn? Go ahead.
15.
Clear.
10. 9.
Clear. Clear.
7.
Clear.
6.
Clear.
5.
Clear.
4.
Clear.
3.
Clear.
2.
Clear.
1.
Clear.
1 minute. Horn and ready to kick.
And I think I beat Michael's record for setting up 40. Wow, that's drifted. Go ahead, Greyhound. No, no, once the Silver Fleet starts.
Roger that.
20. 15. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, off. No, but I got everyone counted. You know, Mac Racing, they might be doing more often than what they need to do starts. DJ, DJ.
Yeah.
You want the clocks on or off? Okay.
He comes down and that's it. 1 minute to strike. And then have to start again. And then we'll put on the crew. Anybody's over. I'm assuming anybody's over. Oh, that's me.
No force change. No one knows how to do it.
Seconds, horn and drop
me.
sailing away from the line in 30 seconds. I will be happy.
1 second!
One of the things Danielle did. She was coming up to the line and then she like jived around. And all she had to do was go to a beam reach. You know, her aim for the mark and she would have thrown the time. And then gave like someone, whoever it was. What's the goal? Like, that's the good point. Yeah, keep coming in about three more boat lengths. All right, you can drop it.
How did that thing drip back?